Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. As we're sending the kids back to school after a long weekend, temperatures will be cooler than what we experienced this weekend. 42 degrees during the morning hours. Notice what happens during the afternoon. We are in the 30s. Some rain showers out there. In fact, it's not out of the question to perhaps even see some sleet pellets mixing in as we head into your Monday night. Timing this out, we'll still have that risk of some scattered rain showers as we make our way into tonight, and still that chance of rain during the overnight hours. It will be all rain, however. As we make our way back to work on Monday, we'll be holding on to the risk of some rain, especially in those areas south of the Ohio River, so keep that in mind. And then as we head into your Tuesday, some cooler air filters into the region. We are still talking about temperatures in the upper 40s for your Tuesday. And then on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, even into Saturday and Sunday, we have to hold on to the risk of some rain. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Temperatures for tomorrow, falling into the 30s during the afternoon hours. We're looking at temps in the upper 40s on Tuesday, lower 50s on Wednesday with that 30% chance of rain. Decent shot for some more scattered showers for Thursday and Friday. A slight chance of some rain on Saturday. Temperatures right around 50 degrees, then a 40% chance of some showers on your Sunday with highs in the middle 50s. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.